Hi, I'm Logan Crawford, and welcome again to Footnote. We are going to explore Mommy, I Am Still In Here by Kate McLaughlin. Her book describes the physical realities and battered emotions families face when raising a teen with bipolar disorder.
Oh my goodness, only one.
I know everyone should read it.
Britney Spears.
Britney Spears. Well, because she seems to be suffering from the same affliction.
For the last couple of years, I've thought, oh my gosh, she's the female incarnation of Michael.
Exactly.